motherfucking trick. Give a heart to a nigga and my comeback flip. I don't know why, but that's just how they be. Like TJ, 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 TJ.
TJB equals nothing.
Pussy. Comeback flip, I don't know why, but that's just how they be. Like TJ, be wantin' a pussy, so TJ, be wantin' a pussy, so all the girls, please open up your eyes, your eyes, and don't believe in such lies. You got a man who only started to.
See what's on Facebook today. New video?
The video
Hi,
made
hooligans.
People say, oh, whoa, oh, whoa, oh, whoa, whoa. Saw a video on Facebook. It was called Hi Hooligans.
What is it about?
I was listening to it, and then I heard my name.
TJB,
can't
TJB,
believe
TJB,
took a shot at me. I don't know if they really diss me.
Did they diss me?
But they must be crazy. Talking about TJ, baby. Ooh, but the grandpa looks so good.
She looks so good.
I really like to take her home. Put him in my bed and make her sing on my microphone. Uh-oh, oh. But the girl in the green kind of looks like a froggy. Sorry to say it, but I'm sorry. The video, and made the people say, oh, oh.
Say what you can hear it.
The video and the people go, oh.
TJ, how is the moon coming out soon?
Alright, so it's Tipsy and Titty, and basically you want us to clear the air, so we're gonna clear the air.
Alrighty, so basically, Hi Hooligans had no reference to TJB or his little crew with Alonski or whoever else is in it. It was far from a diss. Me and my girl were just rapping about what's going on right now and stuff, and basically, it was a joke. I don't know why you guys are acting like it's a big thing, like, oh, they're dissing, they're haters. When really, we were just doing our own thing.
You know, like, people use other people's lines in their songs all the time. It's really not a big deal. So, Tyree, I don't know why you're being so sensitive about it still.
Yeah, Tyree, you're supposed to be my boy. What happened to this? We were joking around. You know, I wouldn't have said it to you if it was a diss to you. Like, come on. Think about that. Just think.
So,
right?
That's it.